Sliggy said that when ScreaM played the KO in like 2021, for the first time, and it looked really cap on bind, it was because they had a ton of lineups for him, but he changed res the day before the match, so none of the lineups worked.
That's awesome. That's awesome. I love ScreaM.
Holy shit.
That's quite good.
That's awesome.
Holy shit.